Hercules and the Treasure of the Incas, Italian, Sansone e il tesoro degli Incas, is a 1964 film written and directed by Piero Pierotti and starring Alan Steele. Originally conceived as a peplum film, given the contemporary success of A Fistful of Dollars, it was turned into a Western film during the shootings, resulting in a bizarre crossover between the two genres.